I tell you the story to say, listen, things are not always what they appear to be, right? Things are not always what they appear to be, and sometimes we are not always what we appear to be. We call ourselves Christians, and then we get out here in this world, and some of us are just wearing a mask, wearing a costume, pretending to be, trying to fit in to the crowd, and pretending to be just one of the crowd instead of recognizing and realizing the distinction that we have as Christians, the distinction that God has given us and called us to. We are unique. We are designed with a glorious purpose. And I want to talk about that tonight because the purpose that God has given us, the purpose in Jesus Christ, is something we don't want to shy away from. It's something that we want to fully embrace, recognize, and be able to shine that light wherever we go.